Dillon, Lamont, and then Belcon, that difficult one, all went to Dowling. Not in the picture conference. What's the problem here? Seems that Dowling has got to something wrong with him. Maybe asking for a winner here, which will all add to the evening's entertainment.
Well, to the drama, really. I mean, just a reminder of where we are. One ball left in the 17th over. Three overs after this. 44.
Yeah, exactly, exactly. The game is well poised for us. And once we hold our catches, as I said, we're going to win the game.
Okay, run out has been a feature so far. Big issue in this tournament. Let's go back to the commentators.
Last ball of the over now, runner has come up, Crandon. He's definitely distressed here, and it's going to affect him because towards the end of the innings here, he'll be looking to swing and swing hard. And with problems with the back, it's going to be almost impossible. Nice. Three overs to go, we need 43 of those three, 133 for two. They have an injured back to
the air. And what Sarwan has to weigh up is only a check one chunk of chunks down the ground. What he has to weigh up is down in inhibiting may not be as good as a fresh batsman. He can swing through the wickets, give Sarwan as much of a strike as possible, and also swing freely. You also get rid of the confusion, of course, of having a runner out there.
But he's not outweighing from 60 deliveries, and you just feel that he can't do it. Stephen Parker has now come up. And all the drama.
Harsh to call it this, but that was the Neil McGarry. McGarry's phenomenal.
Khan. Smashed on the ground, but just for one.
Season back in February. What does he do with it? He knows what he does with it. Adrian Campbell.
Single and get someone on strike.
He's running on strike now, he should be.
Given what's at stake, if it's a tie, the team that loses fewer wickets wins the game.